Alrighty. Welcome, everyone, to Ace Combat 7 America Fuck Yeah anything special to you? Stream.
It does to me.
In this one, we're going to be following the trend set by the previous two Ace Combat playthroughs, or 7 playthroughs. We're going to be focusing on a certain manufacturer of, or nationality of aircraft. This time, it's going to be American-made 4th-generation aircraft. And you might say, well, what does that mean? Well, that means the F-2A, because it's built off the F-16 Fighting Falcon, the F-14, the F-15C, F-15J, F-15E, F-16C, and F-A-18F. Those are the aircraft that we can choose from. I mean, technically, I could have brought in the A-10. But this isn't A-6. And quite frankly, there's just not enough reason for me to use the A-10. The only mission I'd consider using it on would be Mission 2. Because the rockets and the UGBs are not the FAABs and our Lord and Savior RCL. So anyway, to start off, we're going to be using the F-16C Fighting Falcon for charge assault. Let me just double check my parts. That should be good. Also, we're using the Ocean Federation emblem because what is more Murica in Strange Real than Osea?
Mage Squadron, aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Yes, I know the irony of me going all Murica because I'm American. Welcome, Salty Gamer. Yes, Falcon Weebs. No, that would be appropriate if I was using the F-2, because that is the weeb version of the Falcon.
Sitting duck. What's happening? Bombers incoming. Don't know how many.
Let's clear that runway. We don't got all day here.
Mage Squadron, head to runway. Column Squadron, take off. Link to Skykeeper. Hurry, Mage Squadron.
Come on. Let me go.
Situation is tight.
Thank you.
It's a hell of a welcoming party, but we have faith in you. Good luck.
Control, do my favor and get that bird in the air ASAP.
Hear that? Mage 2 altitude restriction is lifted. Good luck.
The carrier. Whoa. Looks like the harbor's taken a lot of damage.
Can't have any more casualties. Time to
now, the reason why I decided to limit myself to only 4th gen aircraft is so I'd get the mid-tier American aircraft. So no Stealth Raptors or Lightnings or Widows. And I also conveniently, I just cut scene with the B-2. Cut to the tail. Where's the tail? Oh no, where's the tail? I mean, the Raven kinda is the same way. There is no tail in the Raven, it just cuts to the engine cowling.
Enemy bomber confirmed down. Good job, Mage 2.
Yeah, conveniently in this playthrough, we won't have to worry about the Pencil or the Phantom because they're not Generation 4 aircraft. Yeah, the engine cowling does typically have a little bit of height, and the Spirit doesn't. So it would be interesting to see where they put the markings for that.
Watch out for the support aircraft.
Gonna come around with my guns. Fine.
Target confirmed down. Looking good, Mage 2. Mage 2, targets in range, air bombers.
It is good to fly American craft again. And don't get me wrong, I love the flankers. But I always felt like I was flying a bad guy plane.
Special weapon. That's it. It's great when it's simple. Enemy bomber down. Nice going, Mage 2.
Not too shabby, Mage 2. But you still got a long way to go, kid. I'll give you some pointers back at base if you can make it in one piece.
Skykeeper, this is Mage 1, over. Tally 2 bandits. Copy that. It's a bomber and an escort.
Oh, their trigger, settle down. Mage 2, maintain your element with Mage 1. Do not break off. Mage 1, make sure he doesn't do anything...
I didn't miss the ace.
We'll come. Golem 2, let's maintain element.
Copy that. The ace is right there.
I've got your 6 covered, sir.
Radio.
And now the ace is dead.
Enemy groups.
This is HQ. Attention all combat groups. Are there any drones? Verify.
Drones? Are you kidding me right now? Jesus. The kind of shit that really chaps my ass. UAVs. I can't tell them apart.
Well, welcome, Starscream. Hope you had a fun boss fight. Welcome to the Murica Fuck Yeah stream, where we will only be using 4th generation American aircraft, plus the F-2. Yeah, look at the title of the stream there. America, fuck yeah. Coming again to save the motherfucking day, yeah, America. Now, I probably will name it something different for the YouTube archives because reasons. You will get the video uploaded, and it will be monetized instead of demonetized.
Thanks for the help, Trigger. Glad you're here.
I censored it for Twitch. And back in the 90s and early aughties, that's how you censored things in text. You used symbols.
Destroyed. I call that mission accomplished. We still got half our baggage. Empty into my hangar.
I just picked random symbols.
Hesitating for a split second could be the difference between life and death. Stay sharp, think fast.
Roger that.
French tank, so... a fucking piece of shit. Basically.
Target is in range of guns.
I'm on this one's tail.
I got no PSMing.
Good going, Mage 2. Flight Commander looks like he's got what it takes.
Let's slow down. It's just one sortie. Don't try to be a hero. I want you to make it back in one piece, you hear?
Yeah, I gotta side with the boss man on this.
The internet's already FUBAR for the day, so...
What's the deal with
oh god, what happened now?
Column 1. Return to base and report for debriefing.
I am Princess Rosa Gondelise of the Kingdom of Arugia.
Caution. Pull up.
Citizens of Arugia.
Called Spending Vacation in a House of the Woods. Alright, that makes sense.
We are currently assessing the damage to the
base. Have a good one, Salty.
We have confirmed that the...
As of 1 p.m. today, the Kingdom of Arugia has declared war on the Ocean Federation.
Disconnected your Xbox account from Discord and it was a bad idea.
The world was
well, you can always reconnect it.
20 years ago,
can't you? Alright. Oh. Oh no. Well. That sucks.
Arugia has made a declaration to the Ocean Federation and all countries on the Eusian continent stationing the IUN.
Alrighty. Well... I guess my response, Starscream, would be if it's not gonna let you reconnect, then don't worry about it. It's gonna be really inconvenient, but... it ain't the end of the world. And who knows, maybe one of these days it'll finally get its act together. When I first tried to connect my Discord to my Xbox account, it connected to the wrong account. It's like, no, this isn't me. What the hell? That's the only thing I can think of. Give it some time. It may work, it may not, but just, I do know this, throwing, or beating your head against the same wall over and over again is not productive. So give it time. And who knows, maybe the time away will make you think of something you, forgot the first time, or who knows. punch your door. It's still not a good idea. Okay, so we're going to use the F2A and the rocket pods for this mission.
Mage Squadron, sortie, ASAP.
Now, even though the F2A is technically a Japanese-made aircraft, it is still based on the F-16, which is America, so it counts.
Target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damages to...
Still an F-16 design, still American, and still fuck yeah. Exactly, Starscream.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Yeah, the Arket is nowhere near as effective as our Lord and Savior RCL.
Target destroyed.
I am so disappointed.
Get the fighters out there. Protect the radar vehicle.
They've got their anti-air guns aimed right at us.
Accelerate. Being attacked by enemy aircraft.
Is connected to satellites, it won't fail at all. So trust it blindly. Pay no attention to craft types or markings.
Two targets remaining.
Play MiG? Let's play.
The clouds don't just affect your field of vision. They also mess with your HUD and radar. The seekers can sometimes lose their lock onto their targets too.
You don't accidentally destroy civilian targets, as I'm using a rocket launcher. It was at this moment that I knew. That my internet fucked up.
Fuck you.
already damaged civilian property. I'm using rockets. Unguided, random rockets. Besides, this is a strange drill, since when have we cared about limiting collateral damage? Our weapons clearly only damage the target. And their wingmen. So what about destroying civilian territory? We're not destroying it, we're liberating it. What we are doing is we are bringing freedom to Arusha.
Three targets remaining.
Stall warning.
No, they're not linked to the radar vehicle. Launch manually. Redo the setup. Here's some feedback rules for merchants. Write your manuals in a language we can understand. Launch preparations.
Brings out V2. That's not what America would do. That's what Belka would do. America uses freedom rockets.
Multiple bogeys on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
Like this.
They're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move, they gotta be drones.
Well spotted, Cloud. No doubt about it. We're dealing with UAVs.
That doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down.
Freedom rockets equal nuke.
All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Golem 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Golem 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter. He's saying the war can change in an instant.
That's America, right? I mean, we are the only nation that's used nukes in anger.
Enemy UAV confirmed destroyed. Hell yeah.
So that's kind of our calling card.
Three enemies to go.
Read their movements.
Missile evaded. Don't ice up in there.
I'm icing up.
Damn drone. Get out the clouds. Tenor, take me to Olive Garden.
Things show up on the radar.
Nice kill, Trigger. Enemy aircraft confirmed down.
The skies are clear. Nice work, everyone. Mission complete. RTB.
No casualties. We couldn't have done any better. Returning to base.
I don't know. Maybe the bandits we took down caused civilian casualties.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.
Boom, 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 boom. All right. Now on to two-pronged strategy. And for that one, we're going to take an oldie but a goodie. Now, I have a question for you guys. Do you feel the need for speed? We're going Top Gun for this one. Siri, play Highway to the Danger Zone. The need for that motherfucking speed. I forgot how it starts. God damn it.
Beach 2, specified altitude reached, restrictions lifted. Good luck.
Otherwise, I'd sing it. Oh man, I feel bad now. Oh well.
Beach Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Beach Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace.
Can't play on the... Oh, wait, I'll get copyright. Yeah.
Good luck.
Mage one, I already got hit with a copyright claim off from EA on the suicide mission. And that was just because I was talking over the game music.
Once you hit one of them, stick to them like glue. Don't let them out of your sights, even in the clouds. And so, your first hunting season begins. If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Fingers should still move, even if you're in a 9G turn.
They got me!
Three remaining.
I know. The YouTube one got them demonetized, but at least it's still up, and they didn't mute the audio.
My radar shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
And it's not like any of my... It's not like my channel's big enough for advertisers to even know I exist, so I don't really care. I just don't like the muting part of my audio. We did get the ace.
Enemy has a radar lock. Break now.
Waiting for mission command.
We'll live through this trigger.
Watch out, we're surrounded.
These guys are definitely a step above the last drones.
Damn, they're agile. There's too many of them.
These guys will go down easy.
Enemy on my six.
All aircraft, no change in game plan.
Missile.
Destroy the arsenal bird.
Yay, it's dead. Come on, YouTube, sponsor me.
Missile.
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 on Kai Impact 3rd.
Gargoyle Squadron, this is Gargoyle 1. Skeleton Squadron needs help. Where the hell are we supposed to be?
Status?
Gotta
find the situation.
I'm not familiar with that one.
Run!
Dirty things.
Gargoyle 1, escort Golem 2.
According to Clown.
Continuing the mission. Still got my wings. Trigger doesn't need to fill in for me. I'm back in Iceland.
It won't make any difference up here. Get back to base and cool your head.
Copy that. Returning home.
Base Squadron, you're going toe-to-toe with the UAVs. Good work.
Fucking drones.
Retreating aircraft. Leave the AO. Allies will hold off pursuit. Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, hang in there and come back safe. Mage 2, UAV down.
Yowza.
Yeah, I don't like this part.
My status is fine. Affirmative.
This is Gargoyle 1. Leading Operation Airspace with Golem 2.
Retreating aircrafts. Prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now.
Attack. No, Skykeeper, they should run. By turning to engage, they announced their combat readiness.
Golem 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. It's wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Golem 2, stop dogfighting and run.
Mage 2, UAV down.
Buddy. Fourth rate aircraft. We'll let you take it easy next time. I don't get it. Why isn't it opening fire? I'm scared.
This is not good. Brody, break off.
Skykeeper got both Golem 1 and Gargoyle 1, or Golem 2 and Gargoyle 1 killed. Because he told them to engage. Now, if Mihai had already engaged them, then yes, the smart move is for them to turn into the attack. But if Mihai hadn't engaged them yet, the smart move would have been to run. By engaging Mihai. They forced Mihai to engage them.
Sorry.
And typically,
UAVs have been splashed.
Most fighter pilots will let damaged craft go when there's more combat-worthy aircraft to shoot down, especially pilots like Mihai, who prefer the challenge.
That was the right decision at the time. No, I should have never let a fledgling like her out of my reach to begin with.
Golem Squadron, Mage Squadron, withdraw.
So I'm convinced that Skykeeper got Brownie killed. Perfect, Mage 2. Perfect landing. Buzzed the tower and came in at a high oblique angle. Still landed. That, my friends, is Murica.
Unfortunately, the two-front offensive...
Okay.
As proved by the failure of our
now, for this one, I'm going to want a versatile weapon. So we're going with the PLSL.
However, we still need to get swiftly to the space.
Which means F-15C. Actually, the F-15C is one of my favorite aircraft designs. I mean, look at that. That just screams air supremacy. Right there.
Aircraft preparations complete. Sortie ASAP.
Try the shortcut, but I don't know how well this will work out.
Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck.
Because the Eagle's pretty thick. Not as thick as, say, the SU-34.
Careful of ice formation in the clouds.
But I was able to do this yesterday with the Felon. Which I think has a wider wingspan, so we'll try it. Is it? So it's broken in a good way.
You're 3/4 of the way. Been a long fight, but you're nearly home. Harling is still the president in my eyes. He ended the war.
It's broken in the Amerian way.
Despite his success, he remained a humble hero. I'll do my best to save him. Lend me a hand, Trigger.
It is the Amerian way.
We're watching. It's probably just a
rendezvous point dead ahead. Hang in there. Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started.
Switch the title.
Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone. Mage 2, target destroyed.
Missile.
Target destroyed. Missile.
God, I love the PLSL. Sea Goblin.
Mission still in progress.
The real Sea Goblin is retired on a tropical beach somewhere.
There are still AA guns. Destroy them and secure the LZ. Mage 2, rescue team can't land until anti-air weapons are down. Destroy them.
Shut up, Skykeeper.
All anti-air guns destroyed. The landing zone is secure. Sea Goblin, we're clear to land.
Roger.
Multiple bandits over Selatapura Harbor. Their container launched UAVs.
Prepare
rescue craft tech. Besides, Sea Goblin didn't use a Chinook, they used a Sea Knight.
Rescue craft on the ground is defenseless. Golem and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey, but you're on the home stretch.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator.
It's been a long journey, but we're almost to the home stretch, he says in mission 4 of a now 23 mission game. Something doesn't seem right. Oh, we did spawn the ace, okay. Well, let's go kill that ace.
Fire from the far shore! They're targeting us! Get behind the chopper!
We must kill Ronin! Colonel Johnson, that's no.
Rescue unit down, along with the soldier.
Swordsman.
Let's get Mr. Harling out of here.
And Sorcerer won.
We'll figure something out. Eliminate all enemy UAVs. Don't let up.
Mage 2, they have a lock on you.
I'm out of missile.
Now I'm curious, what was Sorcerer 1's real name from A0? Someone wants to look that up on Acepedia. I'm a little busy at the moment.
All squadrons be advised. The call sign is Mother Goose 1. I've sent the information via the data link.
You inspire me, Mother Goose 1? Is that the best you can come up with?
Cook a chicken sandwich.
Three remaining.
Eat mas chicken. I'd probably eat Chick-fil-A if it wasn't for the fact that they cooked it in peanut oil, which makes it toxic to me.
UAV is moving away from the harbor toward the space elevator. Shoot them down. UAV confirmed down. One remaining.
Splashed.
All aircraft, former President Harling's transport.
It's been a while since you haven't had Chick-fil-A.
Those a-holes. Golem 2, off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, warming up.
Sorcerer 1.
Whoa, again, Trigger? Can't let you have all the glory.
Enemy's locked.
Roger. Sending a repeat to the transport. Orders are to fire us too.
It's a Ace-Zero squadron. They use the F-15 STMD.
On your tail. Take evasive action.
I hear you, but this isn't exactly a fighter.
Locked. Understood. On our side, on its way. Strategic AI chose liberty over justice. Courses have already changed.
Yeah, that's right. Palmer. Okay. Thank you, Starscream. Pedivere. More, King Arthur mythos. So do I just... My hands are full with the, controller. Yeah, his official stats are MIA, but according to the Ace-Zero interviews, he's, I think, an insurance worker in Aored, circa 1995, circa 2000.
Mother Goose 1 hit!
Mother Goose 1 has been hit. Colonel Johnson, respond. Mage Squadron, assess the situation.
This is Mage 1. I have Mother Goose 1 in my sight. Cabin's fine, but the cockpit's not looking so good.
Colonel Johnson, are you okay?
Don't worry about that. Just send help this way. I'm sorry. Can Mr. Early, please?
Mother Goose 1, respond. Mother Goose 1.
Sky King, should we continue providing cover for Mother Goose 1?
Of course. Missile away.
I'm pretty sure that Sorcerer 1 was...
They're heading to the space elevator.
The one that gave the interview.
It's flying at a steady altitude. Who's in control?
It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harling's the only one on board. Mother Goose 1, respond! Mr. Harling, please respond!
We can't protect...
It has been a while since I've played.
Doesn't have the time to freak out, fellas.
Yeah, he's probably in hiding.
Keep your mind focused.
So why he agreed to do an interview, I don't know.
We are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose 1.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take him down now, Mage Squadron. 1 minute remaining.
I have the game. It is, Ace-Zero is my favorite of the PS2 trilogy.
Mother Goose 1, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace. Mother Goose 1, Mr. Harling, are you piloting that plane?
Arsenal Bird Liberty, passing waypoint 2.
Mage 2!
Oh my god, Mother Goose 1 has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mage 2 fired that.
It was OG. A friendly missile hit him.
I didn't do it! You saw the other missile. Look at my gun camera.
I saw it. Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. The Rosian bastards, they just killed a hero.
Mage 1, was it Trigger? Trigger was the
Look at the kill feed. Yeah, look at the kill feed. Now, would be a really good mind screw. Be the kill results if it said V-22 Osprey as a kill. That would have been a mind fuck. Or MV-22 or whatever it was.
The operation to rescue former...
But you see, the game already foreshadows the fact that you didn't kill him, because you don't see... All you see are drones and Ronin, but no Ospreys. No, it was actually one of the Hornets that was flying with the Oceans was actually a drone. Marked up, or kind of like the ones from Faceless Soldier. They were marked up to be Ocean. But that's where the missile came from.
Ocean didn't give a damn. We weren't soldiers to them, so go ahead. Bomb us. In their eyes, we were expendable. Worth less than the fake planes in the bunkers. No biggie. Well, I made fake planes, they had me put together some working ones. Then,
originally, someone else was supposed to do it. Originally, it was supposed to be George. Hence the need to atone for his sins. Line in,
was found guilty.
Mission 17.
Union peacekeeping forces court-martialed.
But that storyline was cut in favor of the drone-centric one.
Now, as of today, he may be attached to the Ocean Air Force Base 444th Squadron. But that is just some symbolic.
All right. So for this one... Gonna use this and the HCAAs.
It's time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now.
Cause well, you could theoretically do the entire campaign with just the F-15C PLSL. I want to showcase some variety.
Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now. Check your altimeter and wait in front of the runway.
Control, would you kindly send me up first?
Spare 8, Champ, this is the control tower. You're not cleared for takeoff. Obey orders.
Go to hell.
All aircraft preparing for takeoff. Watch out for Spare 8. He's forcing a takeoff.
I'll take up command. Any objections?
That'll get decided in disguise.
Touché.
I love the...
I mean,
even though it's a poor man's cipher, I still love the... The wings on this one.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
I just love the cipher livery. And I sincerely hope that us console peasants eventually get it.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn. You're good.
Let's make this more interesting. Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer.
He shot 2 missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you? In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you?
Yeah!
This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a double runway. You guys just need to make...
control systems are locked.
Look at them. Blowing up a bunch of paper planes.
The enemy seems to think our air force is concentrated on this base.
Everything on the ground is fake. Can't the enemy see that?
Isn't that convincing?
Yes, the enemy just hit the control tower.
Hey, what's with all the shaking?
There's smoke!
Okay, there is a reason why I soaked up that much damage. I'm trying to spawn the ace. Ow! Fuck!
Commander McKenzie? Damn it! Spare squadron, listen up. Shoot down everything.
Yeah, I did overdo it.
Weapons free. You're clear to engage.
Well, I definitely spawned the ace. He's running. We gotta go get him.
Incoming hostile group detected. Take care of him.
Righto.
A bomber's at high altitude. Stop watching your own asses and look up. Head to the next target.
Allow me to educate you. In this unit, you get your tail marked with scratches. The more scratches, the more heinous the crime. They're called sin lines. You have 3 scratches, right, Trigger? Well, you are Harley's murderer.
Bang.
All aircraft, act at your own discretion.
Get back here.
Sorry, but I'm gonna get the top score again.
Only because kills are self-reported.
Now we'll take out 3 bombers, leave 1 left, and then start mopping up the escorts.
Focus on destroying the target.
Alright, 1 bomber left. Don't be jealous. Just because I'm better than you in every way. Ow. That evasion really didn't do much for you, did it? You failed your reflex. Yep, I'm better than you in every way. Ow! I'm even better at tanking damage than Count.
I wouldn't go that far. Target's that slow on a challenge. Don't let it go to your head, murderer.
That's considered a way.
Bandits inbound. They got bombers and support. All aircraft follow me. You too, murderer. Jeez, now he thinks he's squadron leader.
All hail Princess Count.
Shut down now. I got good money riding on your survival. Some guys have got big money riding on you going down, so watch your back.
Spare 7, shut up. You don't need a yap to pull the trigger.
Not another friendly. They're coming around with their guns.
But he killed Harling with his guns, too.
Yeah. Boom, boom. Scrap Queen has the magic touch. Trigger should know. You should know too. Hello, duplication. Welcome to the Murica stream.
The targets are still active.
Where Trigger brings freedom to Yuzia.
Are you? Wilco, Ben and McKenzie, please maintain silence for the moment.
Enemy has one bomb.
Three targets remain.
And as you can see, we are flying the most Murican of emblems.
What the hell are you doing?
For Strange Real, at least. Yeah, for this stream, I mean freedom. But no, for this stream we are using American-made 4th generation jets. So the F-14, F-15, C, E, and J, F-16, F-2A, and the FA-18.
Looks like we get to go home early today, gentlemen.
I love this job. Trigger does all the work.
Even our noble count is no match for Harling's murderer.
Is that a 160 or a... Yeah, it's a 160. Boop!
All targets confirmed eliminated.
Yeah! Hell yeah! Still alive, Harling's murderer? Dinner's on me tonight.
Cut the chatter, spare squadron. Mission complete. RTB.
Trigger's still with us. Must have the devil in his corner.
Spare 7, what happens if the one you bet on dies while landing?
Then you win. So what? You're not done?
Hey, Bandog, I got a bet for you. I bet that I'm gonna piss you the fuck off.
Spare 15, this is the control tower. Make your landing check.
Double or nothing.
We don't want a wreck blocking the runway. Spare 15, you have permission to land. Wind conditions are calm. 3,000 meters. 1,500 meters. Too fast. Lower your airspeed.
Because not only am I going to land, meaning you lose the bet, but I'm going to land on the taxiway just to piss you even more off.
Right. Stand by for your next sortie.
lost a lot of money for that, Trigger. Don't forget.
Looks like I won the bet.
Spare 15, the runway's free.
Alright, we'll go ahead and do two more missions. The long day and then first contact.
Did I say you could take down the enemy? Throw anyone who...
Yeah. I may have saved your life, McKinsey, but you can go fuck right off. I thought that everyone thought that way about McKinsey. And then, once I get to mission 10, Trip, you're going to love what I always do. It's a ritual I always have. I must protect McKinsey from the Erusions. The only way I know how. By shooting him down myself. I always do that. People actually like McKinsey. I mean, I guess his mother would count. Roco Roja. The F-15E. I love this plane.
We're clear to attack, right?
This is a true Amerian plane.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything. Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. The whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire.
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Transport truck spotted. Not a threat. Feel free to take them out.
Kind of specialty of mine. Fire set up a chain reaction.
I think I just killed all the bombers. Yep.
What are the odds of getting out alive? That's for you to figure out for yourself.
Well, the odds of me getting out alive are high. The odds of you getting out are, unfortunately, very, very low.
Their ability to respond usually in the hands of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
All bombers destroyed before takeoff. Who did that?
Scratch one hostile. That was fast. Keep up the good work.
Ryo.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury. So, what are we supposed to do? Your vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
Trigger,
rocket it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do.
I'm out.
Return to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back. Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Ugh.
Be honest here. The regulars like us aren't allowed to resupply.
Ah, you stupid Falcon. Get back here. You're not better than me.
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
Hostiles in your area are nearly wiped out. Okay, move into a more crowded area. Try to catch some more lead.
I'm coming out to a plane. Smash it.
You're giving me another shot? Must be my lucky day. The enemy base is divided into three sections.
Alright.
You want to destroy just one of them. Why are you acting like some big shot, Count? Haha, Trigger's the one who did most of the work. Why are you so proud of that, Fullback?
Whee! Bomb!
APU
Oh, you survived.
Vehicle down.
Good old cluster bombs. Yep. Boop.
More guests on the horizon. Keep up the attack. Spear 15, bandit is down.
This is Spear 11. Enemy base dead ahead.
Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spear 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
Trigger destroyed the enemy facility while everyone else was sleeping.
The murderer's done it again.
Gonna have to rethink the odds.
Set up AA weapons. Put them on a flat surface.
Boop. I do like this OST. It's kind of cathartic. It's also kind of got some Ace 4 vibes to it. Spawn the kitty cat. So that's good. Solitary. There's the kitty cat.
Drive is all you need to look into a terminal. It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk. Gathering intel is all about getting access.
Why can't I hold all these pets? Bye bye, kitty cat. I also find it hilarious that the ace named after a cat is flying a fighter named after a cat.
But I see some of you still have ammo. Continue with the attack.
Tom Kitten.
Eyes exposed to eyes say otherwise.
Necro Cat.
Good at murdering people, Trigger. Too easy for someone who's used to killing presidents. Ex-presidents. So, what's the difference? Whatever, he's still got 3 sim lines.
Hey, Cat, remind me how you got your sin line again? Oh, yeah, that's right. You're a fraud.
Crash
Everything Count says is a lie.
Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here.
Aircraft approaching. You know what that means? Zoom zooms.
They're drones.
Meow.
These must be the infamous drones.
They can dogfight without pilots?
Machines are not replacing humans. Calm down. They're just obstacles in your way. Don't forget your original mission. It's bad enough just dealing with the surface, damn.
Alright, we're gonna switch from the cluster bombs to the 6 a.m.
Did the jailer know about the shitstorm he was sending us into? Penal units are just pawns. That lying son of a bitch. Don't pretend like you...
Spare 15, this is the control tower. Make your landing check. Spare 15, you are cleared for takeoff.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation.
Spare 7. Shit! Someone get this enemy off my tail! I can't. I've got my hands full, too.
Hey, I got a bet. Let's see how long he lasts.
God damn it, I'm hit! I'm still at the table! High roller missile! Another one! I've got a bet on me getting out of this...
Well, I win.
Hey, someone's down. Who is it? It's High Roller. He's been taken out.
Don't put your pants on one aircraft being down.
When the banker's out.
Believe me, moron.
Another man down. There's no point. Retreat.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
I'm hit. My aircraft.
This isn't even a
6 a.m. is so much better than 8 a.m.
Shut up. Try to stop me.
I'm getting behind Traeger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. On your part, I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless. Everyone knows you're your numbers.
Send it to the tunnel. They're taking off from inside. The tunnel? They've got to be here.
Seven down. That's more than an ace.
Eight.
Engage or face punishment.
Keep laughing away, little guard dog.
You'll pay for this.
Yeah, the 14 should have had 6 a.m. If it did, I would use it a hell of a lot more than I already do. Normally, I only use the 14 for its long-range LAAMs. I also wish that the Raptor had 6 a.m. instead of 8 a.m.
Nothing but trouble this mission, I'm afraid. Enemy in gun range. Spare 15, enemy's got a lock.
Still be
But I guess the 8 a.m. pods further serve to differentiate Trigger's F-22 from, say, Mobius's F-22. Or Griffiths's.
Enemy base is crippled. That's enough. Go find some enemies that can kill you. 2 minutes remaining.
Four.
Three UAVs remain.
Oh, three. They're bugging out. They're like, fuck this. I don't want to fly against three strikes no more.
Okay. You've hit the enemy base enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too.
Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.
Bandog Tusu. Now, if that was Champ or Princess Count that died, then yeah, I'd be all over that, but High Roller was funny. Alright. One more mission for the day. First contact. Now, what should go up against Mihai? Let's see, the J has high speed, good mobility. J it is.
Aircraft preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi. This mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds.
I love the Cowboy Bebop vibe that this soundtrack gives off.
Dumbass who came up with this batshit plan. Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, Cyclops 1. Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Understood.
We're low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the
Please become the pilot with the three bounces.
Planes. It's cloudy around there. Radar visibility is limited. Stay alert.
Missile.
Spare 15, missile.
Missile.
I don't know how it became it the first time. It's not a feat I want to replicate. Now, I'll probably become a pilot with the three lightning strikes. I mean, he's not entirely wrong. I don't mean to brag, but... Shut up.
All targets destroyed. No complaints here.
Caution. Bandits inbound. Here come the UAVs.
We might have crossed the line.
Yeah.
There they are.
Leave this one to our friends.
Hey, it's actually good pilots.
Destroy the UAVs.
That's impossible.
I'm not flying in there to help out some assholes I don't know shit about.
As they say in my house, there's a thin line between bravery and stupidity.
Let me guess, you cross that daily.
Right, good start. Now let's get the remaining six out of there.
Machines.
Someone flew into the thunderclouds!
Spare 15 has broken through the thunderclouds. Nice work for a dumbass.
Enemy's got a lock.
It's gonna be a long way around those thunderclouds. All cowards, go hide in the thunderclouds like Trigger.
Strider 4, bandit on your seats.
Help by getting in between them and the UAVs.
They don't even have time to check radar.
UAV down.
All right. Let's go get this one. Because that's the right thing to do, Count.
Damn it. Wiseman 444 Squadron support incoming. Sorry, but I'm using this chance to break off.
Jaeger, look after the survivors.
Rogers.
Four to go. Watch him.
You may be destroyed.
I owe you one.
Cyclops.
No problem, Hoosian. I know. Being awesome is just one of the many services I provide. One more drone left. Oh, Jesus!
Cyclops 1, check your six.
I'm behind you. I've
been crushed by lightning.
Calm down. Check your HUD for errors. You'll make it if you don't panic.
Ow. That hurt.
Cyclops 1 is breaking off. He could have broken off any time if he was by himself. Spare 15. All UAVs in the vicinity confirmed destroyed.
Nice teamwork. Thanks. Who is that? Tell him I'm grateful.
Copy that, Cyclops 1. Spare Squadron, mission is complete. Return to base. Wait a minute. Hold it.
Oh, give me a break. Do you have more chores for us?
Spare 8, Champ. Bogey approaching fast from the rear. All available units, support Spare 8.
I don't need any support. This is all mine. Damn it.
He's close to my tail. Firing! I ain't afraid of it!
Spare 8, no dogfighting.
Negative. I'm not letting this slide.
Woohoo!
You see, while Champ had mastered the Cobra, this is the moment that Champ knew he'd done fucked up. While you were studying the Cobra, I was mastering the Colbit.
Flying out of bounds.
How is he feeling on us?
I just sent back the damaged craft. We'll need guys to
We can't do the Cobra, but only the Colbert. Run, you coward.
He is retreating. He managed to survive somehow. Trigger, kindness gets you killed.
Get back here.
Hey,
not done with you.
Who's the guy who worked his ass off at the rear?
The biggest dumbass in the unit.
Makes sense. Only an idiot would be brave enough to pull off those moves.
I'll guide you back to Air Force Base 444, though I doubt you have enough gas to make it.
Appreciate the help. Will he be at the base?
I wouldn't get involved if I were you. Runway is clear. You have permission to land. You made it this far. Don't screw up now.
Don't screw up now.
3,000 meters.
Don't screw up now, huh? Why am I doing this control tower? Because fuck you, that's why. America! I land where I want.
At least you're down. Careful with the aircraft next time. Your work's still far from done. Stand by for further orders.
The crew said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye.
There's my aircraft.
Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once.
All right. So, that'll be all for this stream. USA, USA.
We return without permission and failed as escorts.
We will come back to A7 Murica stream. Thursday. And that will probably be pipeline destruction through Bunker Buster. And then the following Friday will be the Taurus Saga. Tomorrow I'll be doing Horizon Zero Dawn, a New Game Plus playthrough. And then Monday, we'll be doing a double feature of the finale to the Journal of the 501st from Star Wars Battlefront 2, and then the DLC Lair of the Shadow Broker for Mass Effect 2. Thank y'all for watching, and I hope you have a great day. I'll see you later.